Indonesian Under-23 Football Team won the first trial match in South Korea against Andong Science College with a score of 4-2. The goals were scored by Irfan Jaya, Muhamad Ridwan, and Ronaldo Kwateh in the 7th, 21st, and 90th minutes respectively. The match was one of the Indonesian team agendas in the series of tryouts held in South Korea until April the 29th.